Hello?
Back already? What do you need? Are you ready? Excellent. Killing the Legion commanders and Nelson will severely cripple the Legion forces and allow us to take back the city. Meet up with Sergeant Cooper just outside Nelson. He will assist you in reclaiming Nelson.
A face-to-face meeting with House, huh? You want to do something different? We can do that. That's what I do best. Let's go.
Okay, that won't be easy. With the Boone on my side, it will be relatively doable. Yes, I forgot how bad I am in trafficking in this area. We need to meet with Sergeant Cooper and direct them to right direction. We want them to go right with these mountains rather than left with these dead traps. And we also wanna avoid killing Legion, because if you didn't know, Legions are my friends.
I've heard of you. Glad to have you on our side. We don't have many troops, so we can only attack from one direction. Where should we focus the attack? North it is. Our main target is... Let's move.
Fuck. This is wrong direction. Okay, it might not be terrible. Honestly, they are doing good. I was afraid it will be a complete waste of time. Fuck, I should not be hostile with these guys. Did someone see this murderous Boone? I wonder how much distance he keep. Oh, Boone, good to see you.
We're getting close to Nelson. Any close? Damn right. You and I, we're just a couple of problem solvers.
Good thing, Boone, we found each other. Come here. So basically, your goal here is to make Boone not attack poor legionaries, because...
Hmm.
You see, Legion forces are weak. You want Boone to see you how heroic you are when you untie these guys. Yes.
Killing's a last resort. I'm glad you recognized we had options.
Yes, also, of course we had options, Boone. We had option to gain your quest points. No, it doesn't. Stop. Okay, now you need to take Boone here. This is very important, Boone.
I'll sit tight.
Yes, exactly. And you want to encourage Boone to not do any stupid shit. Because you see, Boone don't tell you that, good. Oh, please excuse me, I'm not very familiar with this area. There should be a guy called Dead Sea. He basically asked me to...
Die, coward.
Yes, exactly, this guy. Okay, great, perfect. Exactly as I wanted. And this guy has weapon. As you see, it's very important in this game to don't kill enemies, because killing is bad, you should always find for better solution. Like for example now, I feel so fucking civilized, because I didn't... Oh, that's so sad. Yes, sadly you can't do every single quest.
I can't wait for General Oliver to get out here. He can turn this place around.
It's good to have some extra support around here.
We made it. Wasn't easy. Also, you can do this. I'm not sure if I should. Yeah, he lost 2 HP on that. And if you basically keep throwing barrels at him, he will die. Yeah, we did amazing job here. As you see, Mr. Ranger, Milo.
Me and Carmine, that's my repeater here. We'll do our best to cover you from this ridge. Good luck. Howdy, what's the word? I have to admit, I didn't think you could do it. Guess that makes me the sap and you the hero. I'm not authorized to pay for contract work, but here's something for the effort. And I'll make sure everyone hears about what you did. Thanks.
Great. Wait. Oh fuck, I forgot it grants you Caesar infamy for being good person. Yeah, because he makes sure everyone hears what he did, so like, Legion hears that too. Yes, sadly, grope everyone, include Legion. Patroning the Mojave. Well, that would be it. Thanks for watching. I will return to that person later. Just loot everything in place.